Ooh, it's so cheesy.
Is that,
and delicious.
Is that my plate?
This is gonna be your plate.
Ooh.
Ooh, buddy, that looks good, huh? Hey friends, how's it going? We are back. We're kind of settling in as a family of four. And today, Gracie and I are really excited to do some cooking for you. Do you love to cook? Yes, you do. Are you gonna be my biggest helper? Awesome. Can I have a high five?
The biggest.
The biggest. Do we have matching aprons?
Yes.
Yes, we do.
And I have a pocket.
We do have pockets. That is the coolest thing ever. Okay, so today we are going to be actually making something that we've been kind of doing a lot here.
I'm your partner.
You are my partner. We have been getting deliveries from Plated. It's a meal delivery service, and ever since we had Sayla.
Here we have a medium bowl.
We do have a medium bowl. Ever since we had Sayla, I just have not had my act together enough to, you know, put together meal plans for the week, to get out to the store on a regular basis. And so having these just shipped to our door has been super, super helpful.
These are the leaves.
Those are spinach leaves.
I haven't tried one before.
No, maybe you have. I think you have.
Yeah. I liked it.
Yeah, we're gonna put it in our pasta today and it's gonna be amazing. One of the reasons why we really love Plated and have been enjoying these meals is because we as a family love to try different foods and we really, really love to cook, don't we? We love to cook and we love to try new things. But like I said, I've had no energy to put into meal planning.
No.
And so.
Me too.
Yeah, right? No time at all.
No time.
So
we just have to do extra stuff all the time.
All the time, because we have a new little sister, don't we? We have a new little baby in the family.
We have to feed her. So we don't get to do this stuff.
Yeah, and so this makes it super easy because we get to try really good new recipes because these are all made for food lovers. Yeah. They have people who are definitely interested in trying out new recipes, trying out new food, and that's what they have in mind when they have these meals prepared. So let's get to cooking, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. What are we gonna do?
Preheat the oven.
Okay, I'm gonna hit bake. And then can you hit four? Four. Yep. Five. Got it. Zero.
This?
Yes.
This here?
Yes. Right there. And then start. Right over there to your right. The little triangle. Yep. Boom, nailed it.
So while I'm chopping this onion and the garlic, can you please pick the leaves off of these stems?
Okay.
You can put the stems here and you can put the leaves back on here, okay? All right, so one of my little tricks for chopping onions is to chop off the end and leave the root end intact. And then, this is our trash bowl, so you can just put stems in there. And then you just slice it in half.
Got it.
Got it. Okay, put the stems in there, that's our trash bowl. And then it makes it really, really easy.
Mama,
yes?
I got a little bit of stem.
Oh, that's okay, you could put that here. And it makes it really easy to slice and dice your onion without it like falling all apart because the root end holds it intact. So I'm just gonna peel off these extra layers that are not good to eat. Put this in our little trash bowl. Sure, you wanna peel this part? Hopefully we don't start crying, huh?
Cry what?
Onions make you cry sometimes. Okay, back to the leaves.
Why?
I don't know, something about the fumes or the odors or something gets in your eyes. And then we're just going to thinly slice these. Okay, you keep doing your leaves.
Did it get in my eyes?
Well, that's good. But me chopping it, we'll see. Hopefully I don't start crying everywhere. As you can probably see and hear back there, we do have some water boiling. I should probably tell you what we're making today. That would be helpful. We are making creamy baked penne. So what I really love too is that they all come with these really great recipe cards. There's step-by-step instructions on the back. Make it super simple to follow because, you know, I'm operating on very little sleep over here. So the easier, the better. Everything is pre-measured and pre-portioned and ready for cooking.
Mm-hmm. No, you put those trash. Mom,
yeah?
When you're done with that, the end part,
yep.
throw it in here.
You're okay? Right. Will you throw that in there for me, please?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you so much, big helper. Is pasta one of your favorite meals ever?
Yes.
Yes, it is. I'm so excited that you get to help me make this one. We've made a few of these meals together, haven't we?
I'm gonna move this right here.
Okay. Yeah, we've made a few of these together. I'll pop up some pictures of some of our favorites that we've had. What?
I like all of the rainbows.
You like all of the rainbows? Your dress is rainbow today, isn't it? You look beautiful. And do you have a ladybug in your hair?
Yes.
Yes, you do, fancy lady.
And you have a bun in your hair.
I do have a bun in my hair.
We match.
We do match. Do you think Mama planned that?
Yes.
Yes, I did.
Look at how well I did on this one.
You did so well on that. I'm so proud of you. You are an excellent sous chef. You've had lots of practice. But now that you're a big girl, you cook all the time.
Are those onions?
This is onion and garlic. Mm. All right, so now that we've chopped up.
Where is the garlic?
Garlic is right here. Okay, so she has picked our basil leaves off. We've got some spinach sitting over here. We have now cut up our onion and our garlic, and we are ready to head over and make the sauce. I'm gonna drizzle about a tablespoon of olive oil into this pan and heat this over medium-high heat. Once the oil is shimmering, we are going to add our onions and our garlic and try not to make too big of a mess here in our kitchen. Now we are going to saute these until they start to turn translucent, so about 3 or 4 minutes. While those are cooking down, I'm gonna come over to our boiling water and we are going to start the pasta. First, I am going to salt our boiling water. I'm gonna be very generous with this. And then I am going to dump our 12 ounces of penne pasta into the water. And then we're gonna cook this for about 7 minutes until it's al dente. Once we have sweated down our onions, we are going to add the marinara sauce. And then we are going to simmer this for about 3 to 4 minutes or until it is thickened. Another little trick, I always like to add a little bit of water to kind of help get the rest of that sauce out of the jar. I'm going to add 1/4 cup of heavy cream, and I've learned over the years that this is about 1/4 cup. And then I'm just gonna stir this in, and we're gonna let this heat back up. Oh, this looks so good. And then I'm going to season this with about 1/2 teaspoon of salt and black pepper. All right, our sauce is just simmering a couple more minutes back there, and now I am going to chop up our basil leaves. We've got our stuff all ready here so that we can kind of put together our baked penne, but I am going to roll up all of these leaves, a little trick for chopping basil, and then you just kind of slice like this, and you get nice little julienne strips.
I'm ready to try that in the pasta.
You are. I think it's gonna be delicious in the pasta. Let's see, when do we put this in? Do we put this in at the very end? I think we do. I think we just put this on the top. I don't think we put it in the actual pasta that we bake in the oven, but it's good to just have it all ready for our garnish. This is called garnish. All right, let's put together our pasta. Hands in the sky, hands in the sky. This is really hot, okay? We're gonna combine our pasta with our sauce, and then we are also going to stir in our spinach. This is a very full pan, huh? I should have probably done this in stages.
While you're stirring in that hot pan, I will mix this all together. It's okay if my hands get messy.
Yeah, it's okay. That happens in cooking, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
While you're stirring up cheese.
We are going to dump all of this into this baking tin that they have provided for us. I've actually sprayed this with cooking oil just to make sure that nothing sticks when we bake it. Can we do this without making a big mess? I think we can. I think I can.
Hey, you're bumping me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Luckily that part's not hot, right?
Mm-mm. Only the pan is hot.
Yes, only the pan is hot.
Grown-ups know how to be careful.
They do. Now we have all of our cheeses. I have my big, big helper here. And we are going to put, let's see, First, we need...
No, I just need to pat it down.
Pat it down. Okay, so can you please put like one big handful and sprinkle it all over? Whoa, that was a big handful. There you go. So now we've sprinkled half of the Parmesan over the top, and now we're gonna sprinkle all of this mozzarella. Yes, all over the top. We need to make sure it's all over to all the edges. Whoa, okay. Thank you so much. Now we are going to dollop this ricotta cheese on the top. So can you just, I'm gonna get some spoonfuls, and then can you just plop it where you think it needs it? Okay, but make sure to spread it out, okay? Not all in the same spot. There you go. We are ready to bake this in the oven for 12 minutes. Ready?
What is this for? Can I taste this?
Yeah, we're gonna use that on top with our basil as more garnish. Sound good?
I just tasted some.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's delicious. Ooh, this looks so good. Doesn't it smell amazing? Okay, watch out, don't touch. This is gonna be really, really hot.
Hands up,
hands in the sky. Which scoop do you want? Just point.
The middle.
The middle scoop, of course. Ooh, it's so cheesy. And delicious.
Is that my plate?
This is gonna be your plate.
Ooh.
Ooh, buddy, that looks good, huh? Let's garnish. We're gonna put a little bit of basil. Careful, just a little bit. There you go, right on top, perfect. Now, a little bit of cheese, Parmesan cheese.
I want the cheese lump.
Okay, get the cheese lump. Are you ready for a taste test? Yeah? Should we get this big cheesy bite right here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, this looks so good. All right, I think you're good. Take a big bite. What do you think?
Really good.
Really good? Oh, baby sister's up. I think she wants some.
I hope y'all enjoyed cooking with us today. My partner Gracie and I just had a blast, and we are so excited to keep eating this. It is so delicious, as per usual. Not eating me, eating this. If you're interested in trying out Plated, we have a discount code for you. GlowOfGrace20 will get you $20 off of your first three orders. Can you do three? What's three?
Three and a half.
You're three and a half. We also have a link for you down below. So go shop and try out Plated and let us know which meals you try. Send us pictures, tag us. We would love to see what y'all make because we have just been absolutely loving this. It has been such a great family project for us, right?
Right.
Okay, if you all enjoyed this video, please give us a big
thumbs up.
And
subscribe.
And we will see y'all later. Bye. Can you say bye?
Bye.
No, can you wave bye and blow him a kiss?